The Bombay Cricket Board and Bangs DIH launched the Bangs DIH First Division Cricket Tournament, today's First Division Cricket Tournament, last Friday. Details in this Renata Court report.
On Friday, November 8, the Burmese Cricket Board, together with Bangs DIH Limited, launched a two-day cricket tournament in the boardroom of Bangs DIH. Mr. Hilbert Foster, president of the Burmese Cricket Board, gave a brief outline of the tournament.
The tournament will involve 8 clubs and will be known as the Bangs Burmese Cricket Board Bangs Pair 2-Day First Division Tournament. The teams will be Blayman, Committee, Centre, West Burmese, Roseon, Kanji, Young Warriors, Tupper Park, Albion, Committee Centre, Port Morant, and Roseon, Thunderbolt Flower. The teams will be divided into 2 zones of 4, with the top 2 teams from each zone advancing to the semi-finals. So the minimum any team will play is actually 3 before anyone is knocked out. The winning team will take home $150,000 in the trophy, second prize $100,000, third place $75,000, and fourth place $50,000. The tournament will be won with a difference, with the organizers and sponsors standing most of the expenses associated with transportation, meals, empowering, and balls. Teams will also be receiving balls for practice sessions and 15 first division caps each. A part of the Burmese Cricket Board social program, the tournament will also include a Say No campaign against drugs and suicide. The caps will have the Say No suicide message on them, while 1,000 posters will be published for free distribution during the tournament. Each of the 8 teams will also receive a 7x4 banner with their names and the Say No messages on them. And these messages and banners will be displayed at all matches.
Mr. Foster also expressed his gratitude to the management of Bangs DIH for their support of Burmese cricket. He also thanked Mr. George MacDonald, Mr. Carlton Zhao, Mr. Brian Shuhen, and Mr. Mertimer of the sales team, along with Mr. Hussein of the engineering department for his assistance and support. Mr. Brian Shuhen of Bangs DIH then made these remarks.
Yes, indeed, Bangs Pair is the sponsor for this tournament, and we are proud to be associated with this tournament. Bangs Pair and Bangs DIH Limited, the company, have shown its demonstration through the ages of time that we are committed to the development of sport in Guyana. And this collaboration for this tournament just reinforces our support for sport in Guyana, and in this particular case, in the county of Burmese.
Among the players expected to play in the tournament are Shimron Hetmeyer, Devendra Bishu, Virsami Permol, Anthony Bramble, Clinton Pestano, Romario Shepherd, Shemaine Campbell, Junior Sindar, Sion Glasgow, Isaiah Thorne, and Ramprachab Ramnath. Reporting for Channel 8 News, Renetta Kurt.